My name is Maria Chiara Carrozza. I am professor of industrial bioengineering at Scuola Superiore Sant'Anna and scientific director of Fondazione Don Gnocchi, which is a research hospital with 30 centers in Italy doing translational research in rehabilitation and personal assistance. My field of interest are neurorobotics, translational research in neurology, and in general biorobotics and innovation process in biorobotics. I am also co-founder of a startup company in wearable exoskeletons for workers in industrial plants and also for rehabilitation of people with some neural diseases. And I am interested in supporting innovation and translational research in order to invent and produce new products for the quality of life of disabled people. In this master, I will teach innovation in translational research in medicine, the digital transformation of hospitals and of personal care, and how technology can support people, elderly people, and people with disabilities in having a better life.